Hello to all the lovely children. How are you all? I hope you are all fine, safe and healthy. Doing great? Enjoying your studies? Yes? Good. Namaste to all the parents. Children, today I am going to start our new chapter of your favorite subject, Maths. Chapter 4, Counting in Tens. Kids, did you know counting becomes a lot simpler if done in groups of 10? So, firstly, let's learn how to make groups. Children, as you can see, we have some earbuds. If I'll ask to count these birds, it's difficult to count. But after making groups of 10, it's very simple. So, let's make a bundle of 10 earbuds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's tie with a rubber band. So, our one bundle is ready. Let's make one more bundle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Our one more bundle is ready. Let's tie it with a rubber band. Two bundles of 10 earbuds and 3 loose earbuds. Number of earbuds in one group equals to 10. So how many groups are there? There are 2 groups and 3 loose earbuds, or we can say 3 extra earbuds. Now total number of earbuds are 2 tens equals to 20 plus 3.